The state of South Dakota only has 11 positive COVID-19 cases and one death still to report. That's a man in his 60s who did have underlying health conditions. Meanwhile, health officials in Nebraska now reporting 24 coronavirus cases. And here in Iowa, 29 individuals have tested positive for COVID-19, the closest to Siouxland coming in Carroll County.